my dear friends. I am Rizwan Khan from our YouTube channel, Our Language School. Friends, thank you so much for your love and support. Soon I will reach 3,000 subscribers. I'm so blessed that you all are loving my video. And please, if you are new in my YouTube channel, so don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and like my video. In this video, I'm going to teach you daily use important Hindi phrases. So don't forget to revise previous videos also. I will give you link of my previous video below in description. And you can go also check my playlist. There are many videos by which you can learn Hindi. So let's start. First phrase is, are you coming with me? Like I'm traveling and if I want to ask with someone, so I will say, are you coming with me? In Hindi you can say, kya aap mere saath aa rahe hain? 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 Next phrase is, are you sure? When you want to confirm that any person do not have any doubt, then you can say, are you sure? Are you sure? Then you can say, kya aapko yakeen hai? Kya aapko yakeen hai? Kya aapko yakeen hai? And next phrase is, just related to this, believe me, believe me. Mujh par vishwas karo. Mujh par vishwas karo. Mujh par vishwas karo. Next phrase is, as soon as possible. This phrase you can use when someone asks you, when you will come to my home, then you can say, as soon as possible. Jitna jaldi ho sake. Jitna jaldi ho sake. And if your friend lend money from you and you want to ask, and you want to say, please give me money as soon as possible. Jitna jaldi ho sake. Jitna jaldi ho sake. Next phrase is, come with me, come with me. Mere saath aao, mere saath aao, mere saath aao. I am walking on road and you are walking in that direction, I am walking in that direction. Then I can say to you, come with me, mere saath aao, mere saath aao. Next is, congratulations. If you want to wish someone for their success or for any special day, then you can say, congratulations. Badhai ho. Badhai ho. Badhai ho. And next, do you understand? Like I'm teaching and if I want to ask you that, do you understand what I'm teaching? So, kya aap samjhe? Kya aap samjhe? Kya aap samjhe? क्या आप समझे? Next phrase is, don't do it. If I want to restrict you, that please don't do it. Then in Hindi you can say, यह मत करो. यह मत करो. If you are doing something bad, then I will say, please don't do it. कृपया यह मत करो. कृपया यह मत करो. Next phrase is, have a good trip. You want to give wishes anyone for a trip, then you can say, aapki yatra. Trip is yatra shubh. Shubh ho. Aapki yatra shubh ho. Aapki yatra shubh ho. Aapki yatra shubh ho. Next is, have a nice day. If you want to wish someone for this day, then you can say in Hindi, aapka din shubh ho. Aapka din shubh ho. Aapka din shubh ho. Next is, if you want to ask someone, like I am making this video and my mother asked me, have you finished? Then I can say, then she can ask in Hindi, kya tumne pura kar liya? Kya tumne pura kar liya? I'm doing my work. If my mother want to ask, have you finished your work? So your verb is tumhara kaam. Kya tumne tumhara kaam pura kar liya? Kya tumne tumhara kaam pura kar liya? Have you finished your homework? Kya tumne apna homework pura kar liya? Like this. Next is, he doesn't have a time. In Hindi, you can say, उसके पास, उसके third person, उसके पास समय नहीं है, उसके पास समय नहीं है. Time is समय. And if you want to learn pronouns, so I have video of pronoun. I will give you link below in description. Please do not forget to watch pronouns also. And next phrase is, I can do it. If someone asks you, it is difficult for you, then you can say, I can do it. I can do it in Hindi, मैं यह कर सकता हूँ. मैं यह कर सकता हूँ. मैं यह कर सकता हूँ. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like this video, and I will make a series of these daily use Hindi sentences. Please do not forget to watch my next video also. Thank you so much. See you in next video.
Please, all my dear friends, do not forget to like my video, because your like is a big, big motivation for me, and I want to help so many people of the world for learning Hindi. So do not forget to share my video with your friends on WhatsApp and Facebook.
Please don't forget to press red button to subscribe my YouTube channel, and also press the bell icon for getting notifications of my new uploaded videos.